Hey everyone, it's Needles, and today we're gonna learn about our planets. Are you ready? DJ Scratch, give me a beat. Mercury, the closest planet to the sun. Fun fact, it's also the smallest one. Venus, the next planet on the list, is one of the brightest planets that exist. It's really hot cause it's covered by a cloud that traps the heat so it never leaves the ground. Earth, the third planet from the sun, is where we call home, and it's somewhere really fun. It's full of people from all different places, mostly full of water like you know from your vacations. Mars, the fourth planet from the sun. Fun fact, it's also the reddest one. Jupiter, they call it the giant, it's fifth from the sun. Man, I love science, it looks like a marble, that's why it's my favorite. And 9 hours, that's how long the day is.
Saturn,
the sixth planet from the sun, has the brightest rings of any other one. The rings are made of mostly ice and rocks, and there's more than one ring. Man, that's a lot. Uranus, the seventh planet on the list, is so cold it would freeze your little mitts. Neptune, the furthest from the sun, has a bright blue color and is also a cold one. Okay, kids, let's recap what we learned. Name all the planets, let's start with the first. Ready?